Welcome to Science Star Educational. It's still your girl Chuma Miradiba, and today we're having math class. Now we're going to be dealing on HCF and LCM of numbers. Now HCF simply means highest common factors, and LCM simply means lowest common multiple. Before we move on, what is a factor? A factor is a number that is multiplied in order to get another number. For example, we have 2 and 5 are factors of 10. That means 2 times 5 will give you 10. Now let's look at this example. Our first example, we have find the factors and prime factors of 60. Now, to look for the factors, you look for a number that when you multiply it together, it will give you 60. Now we have 1 times 60, 2 times 30, 3 times 20, 4 times 15, 5 times 12, and 6 times 10. All these numbers, when you multiply them together, will give you 60. Now, we're going to arrange them from the lowest to the highest. We have factors of 60, you start downward, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You arrange them first before you move this way. 10, 12, 15, 20, 30, 60. Those ones are the factors of 60. So you arrange them from the lowest to the highest. Then, the prime factors now are the circled ones, the 2, 3, and 5. That's what we have, 2, 3, 5. They are called prime factors because they cannot be divided by any other number apart from themselves and 1. That is why they are called prime factors. Now let's move forward. We have our second example, which says find the HCF and LCM of 8 and 24. Now this is a very easy method of getting both of them at once at the time. So we have, you rule your lines and you put your 8 on top and your 24. Then you start from the smallest number as possible. Like I'm using 2. So 8 divided by 2 will give you 4. 24 divided by 2 will give you 12. So I've left that first page, we write 2 again. 4 divided by 2 will give you 2, 12 divided by 2 will give you 6. So we're through that one, we write another 2, 2 divided by 2, 1, 6 divided by 2, 3. Now, 2 cannot go again because you have 1 and 3. So you have to use 3 now. Remember, you cannot use a big number before a small number. You have to use a small number first. So we have 3, we have to write 3. 3 divided by 1, 1. 1 divided by 3, 1. 3 divided by 3. One. So, to look for the HCF now, we have HCF. You are going to look for the number among these ones. The number that divides both of them at once. Like these 2 divided both of them. So, write out 2. These 2 divided both of them. Write out 2. These 2 also divided both of them. Write out 2. But the 3 divided only 1. So, we will not write 3. So, our HCF is 2 times 2 times 2, which gives us 8. Now, to look for the LCM using the same one method, you multiply this 1, 2, 3, 4. You multiply them at once because they are multiple. You have 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Give you 24. So that's actually for the LCM using this method. Then we have another question. So find the product of the HCF and LCM of 6 and 8. You draw your table, you put your 6 and your 8. Now, product simply means multiplication. So you are going to look for your HCF and you are going to look for your LCM, then you multiply it together. That's what we are going to do now. So after arranging your 6 and your 8, you start with the lowest number. Then you go 6 divided by 2, we have 3. 8 divided by 2, we have 4. Then 2 cannot go into 3, but you have to use this 2 because of this 4. You cannot just use a big number. You have to finish the small number first. So 2 cannot go into 3, you bring down your 3 like that. Then 4 divided by 2, we have 2. Now, we use 2 again because of this 2 here. 2 divided by 2, 1. 2 cannot go into 3. So, we bring down the 3. So, now we have 3 and 1. We have to use 3 now. 3 divided by 3, 1. Then, bring down your 1. So, that is how to use this table. Then, our HCF is 2. Why? Because only these 2 divided both of them. These 2 divided only 4. These 2 divided only 2. And these 3 divided only 3. So, it's only these 2 that divided both of them. That's why we're bringing these 2 as our HCF. Now, the LCM is the multiplication of these ones. We have 2, 2, 2, 3. This one. We have 2 times 2 times 2 times 3, which gives us 24. Now, the HCF and the LCM, these 2 and 24, are going to multiply it together to get our final answer. Now, that's what we have here. The product of HCF and LCM, that is HCF times LCM. We have 2 times 24, which gives us 28. So, this is going to be our answer. Alright, so our answer is 48. So I have a little assignment for you here. The first one says find the prime factor of 45. And the second one says find the HCM and LCM of this. We have 8, 12 and 18. Then we have 8, 12 and 15. The third one says find the product of the HCF and LCM of 24 and 30. So I'll leave you here. This is where we come to the end of our class. Like this video, share, don't forget to subscribe. See you.